Till now, there is the speaker and 28 PLC's members arrested from the Israelis. They are trying to paralyze the job of the PLC, and at the same time, they are searching to paralyze all the Palestinian activities in the government and in the presidential and of all of these things. But we saw that this is part of the Israeli aggressions against our people, and we saw that they didn't reach any goals with this arresting.